Yeah, and I just think they're really cute. And they're like clothes.
Clad in them herself, 2-year-old Emily Younger uses reusable diapers when playing with her baby doll.
And then can you put her diaper on?
While Emily isn't concerned about the environment or saving money, her mom and dad, Alyssa and Kyle, certainly are.
And those are all the diapers that we changed for the first few days. That's what it looks like when you empty the diaper genie. That's the diaper sausage that comes out.
Fed up with the high cost and amount of trash, Alyssa and Kyle tried reusable diapers and have been hooked ever since.
Obviously, in the long run, you're saving even more money.
Over the course of a child's life, he or she will go through $3,000 worth of disposables. That's about 8,000 diapers from birth until the age of 3. Washables, on the other hand, start at just $140 and can be reused child to child.
It's been, more successful than I could have hoped for.
Having cloth diapered his own daughter, Kevin Glazer opened Happy Bottomus with his wife online in 2006 and found the demand so great, a store in Lee's Summit followed.
This is kind of our diaper shelves.
Available in a wide variety of colors, shapes, and fabrics, these diapers are far from the ones Grandma used.
Most people, just like me, thought that all it was pre-folds and pins and plastic pants, how it used to be, right? And that's not the case anymore.
Instead, pins have been traded for Velcro, snaps, and elastics. They're also virtually leak-free. You can even buy special microfiber liners and waterproof covers. Back at home, Alyssa and Kyle still keep a stash of disposables for when Emily's in daycare, but they've grown to love the cost savings and eco-friendly aspects of reusables so much, they plan on using them for baby number 2.